New at noon, a local pharmaceutical company is expanding and plans to bring new jobs to the state. Governor Chafee and other officials took part in a groundbreaking ceremony a short time ago at the Alexion Pharmaceuticals plant in Smithfield. The company says it's adding laboratories and office space. The company also says they expect to expand their workforce by about 35%.